Next time on The Real Housewives of Atlanta.
She had an arranged marriage with Cordell. He thought he was getting a trophy wife, but she wasn't much of a trophy.
Uh-oh. That's an anaconda.
Oh, Lord.
This is supposed to help you become fertile?
Let's just take our clothes off and get in the water.
Hold on.
I mean, you are an attractive woman. I could have slept with you if I wanted to.
What's he doing over there with her?